Alrighty, guys. So, I don't have that many stones, but I want to hop into the new UI Goku banner. The banner's not too great, so if you don't have a lot of stones or don't want to spend, I would recommend not jumping too far in. He is really good, though. This is going to be a short video. Just going to hop right in. Also, I've never gotten a Whis animation, a Zeno animation, or a Goku Black. So if any of those could happen, that'd be pretty hype. If I pull him, I'm still going to use the 200 stones. Ooh, second crack? Ah. I'm still going to use all the stones just because I eventually want to buy some of the LRs that I don't have. But I'm not probably going to go maybe one more multi off camera after I do the rest of the legendary Goku event stones. But yeah, that's about it. Oh, hey. This is multiple. I think this is 300 yellow coins now. So, eventually. Dang. It's do or die! Apparently, a lot of people are pulling up second multi. I was watching the Truth stream. A lot of people were saying that. He even pulled it second multi. Looks like it's not going to be the case for me, though. Yeah, this is about how my luck goes in Legendary Summon Banners. I don't think I've ever pulled an LR when it came out that was like an auto-open vest. Just a bunch of 17s. Squad fill. At least. It's do or die. Please? God, at least? Something? Man, this is probably because of my awesome Goku and Vegeta summons from earlier. Oh, so we fake out. Oof. Yeah, like I said, this video is probably like 5 minutes long, maybe. Yeah, I'm already on my last multi. Really quick, let's show the banner. Real quick. Got Goku. And a million units. These two are really good. Garamo's good. But a lot of people most likely have them by now. He is the one everyone wants. Alright. Goku Black Earth, maybe? Please? Damn. It's do or die! Oh well. You know, it happens. Unless Whis wants to be live? Damn. Unfortunate. Hopefully, my bad luck. So everyone else can pull him. Definitely a fun unit to use. The super attack animations are beautiful. That Trunks is really good. Alrighty, that's it. As you can see, I cleared out the sales stones. Actually, one moment. Alrighty, I ended up buying one of the packs just to do two more multis. Wanted to end it on something at least. Are they a pair? I don't think they're a pair. I could be wrong. God? Oh, I should have stand 3 months something. And that rare Gohan of a tracksuit has been showing up so much. Oh. I wonder who that was for a second. Dang, we can't even get an LR in the last slot. Alright, but yeah, I'm at. This is the last multi. If I end up grinding up enough, I'll do one off camera. Ooh, finally! Finally! Featured! Double screen crack? Is this double screen cracks? I might lose it. Oh well. Could still be. Oh, could mean three or more, though. And it was only. We'll find out. Got Goku? No! I know Japan's getting Kefla soon, so that'd be cool. You might not. Alright, well. Oh well. Here's my summons. I have 350. So that's 15 more multis. So I'll probably. Maybe. Depending on how many I do on the anniversary, it's Goku Black. Limo. I get past 400 and then whatever comes out after that. I would get enough. Isn't it 500? Let me look real quick before I end the video. Yeah, it's 500. So yeah, I probably won't get this until after the anniversary. At least I'll be able to buy Tian Khalifa. Anyway, that is the video. It was nice and short. Have a good rest of your day. Hopefully you guys got your eye go.